All right, guys. So, since it's almost Christmas, I thought I'd show you guys my setup before it might change tomorrow. So, I just wanted to show you guys what it looks like right now. So here we go. We're just gonna start it off. So here we go. Let's start with the computer. So this is what computer I personally look at chat and look at stream elements. I usually just go here. I'll open up a new tab, and then let's see here. Let's go to activity feed. So when people follow, this is what pops up here. See, it's how many bits I've gotten from High California. This is from last stream, which was this morning. And then I just go back here. Chat is all going through here. There's nobody watching right now because obviously I'm offline. But usually there will be people just chatting. See, that's what I look through. Here's I just play it on regular TV right here. I play on an Xbox One X. Here is the headset I play on that you guys see every day. The Turtle Beaches. To talk in a microphone, I just pull down this mic and then I just talk through that right there. And I just leave them up here and charge them overnight for the next stream. Over here I got, the camera that you guys look through every day, when I stream. It's on a giant tripod right here. And here's the camera. You just take this off, just a lid, and I usually put that on when I stream. Okay, here's all the stuff to plug it in for the Kinect, for the camera. Let's see. Here's the controller I play with. Play this controller for around 4 months now. I need to get a new one soon. It's starting to get old. But it's got a little grip on the back right here, which is good. Regular Xbox controller. And then the chair. All right. So the chair is a really nice chair. DX Racer chair. I think it's a 110P. I think that's the model name. Just a regular DX Racer chair. Just put the covers on. But you can just take them off the pillows. What else? I mean, like, that's about it. This is my whole setup, TV, everything. So if you guys want to check me out on Twitch, it's just twitch.tv/proscoobydoo261. Just check me out on Twitch. You're free to stop by, hear me playing on stream. I'll be more than happy, you guys, for to stop by. But yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching. See you guys on my next stream. I'm going to be starting to upload more videos soon. More often than usual. But yeah, guys. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in a couple days on stream. I will be in a different place now, though. All right, bye. Peace out, guys. Peace.